three-quarter front. They should be able to do a forward roll, and they should also be able to do a back drop effectively without fear. So a three-quarter forward roll and a three and a back drop. So they should be able to do this, and they should be able to do at least a forward roll. They can do those things, then we can start with, most people call it an egg roll. They start like this, and they turn it to their back. You want to try to, instead of rolling through, but instead of rolling through, to bounce off their back. So there should be a little bit of a bounce. Okay, so once they feel comfortable with that, start with your arms up. Right your leg. Sometimes you can have them point to the trampoline before they turn to her back.
Oh, shit. Oh, you got to fill that out.
Once they feel comfortable with that, they can start bouncing.
Well, that's the first step. And now they need.
And then, if they're, you can advance it to a laid out position. You have to drive up your heels, so you can do a seat drop to doggy, to heel drive up, go to vertical position, point at the trampoline, and do it. A back drop.
See, that's what I did.
You should have seen the last time she attacked.
Once they do that, they can start driving their heels up over their head a little bit for a three-quarter front. That's it for a three-quarter front.